salty, she salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then use caution, no talking. You salty, I'm frost, diamonds talking. Bloody walking, shorty stalking. Wanna peel skin, rubber bands bean, being Franklin. Red paint, house a bank, fill a plane. You a lame, be the same, stay in your lane. Diamonds the rain, ice out the chain, pull up in the tank, custom the paint. Diamond the fame, move out of the rain, pull up with the gang, sharp as a blade. Come get this fade, matching the stays. I'm getting paid, you look like a slave. Killers is trained, don't hang with them lames. He just wanna steal my clout. You not with the gang, get out. I'm good on the north and the south. Drip ragu with the sauce. Diamonds all over my mouth. Get lit, play ball, top golf. I got the net on lock. Gucci the collar is popped. What you wanna do, got options. I got a water park. Basketball, tennis, golf. Salty, he salty, she salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then use caution, no talking. You salty, I'm frosty, I'm bossing. Always flossing, fresh like a coffin. Don't test my dogs, man. Attack them, command. Chopper hit you.
It's time to go back and cool kids. Citizen Coolin' on, back again with another video. You want to see me and the family, so that's what I'm going to give you. And speaking of the family, they freaking outside right now with a bunch of guests, and they all in the pool.
What the freak? Are y'all good? Y'all Gucci? All right.
And they woke me up. I was in there trying to get some sleep.
Wake your ass up, nigga. Wake your ass up.
As you can tell, my eyes look a little freaking low. But that ain't gonna work, so I'm about to go outside and record them. And when I get through recording them, I'm bringing y'all back inside to show you the most epic gaming setup ever. It's not even all the way done, but it's still better than anybody's gaming setup that you probably know. That being said, let's go outside so we can hurry up and come back inside.
What the heck? What? Talk about make it hot. I don't know what you guys talking about. This ain't no swimming tub. This is a swimming pool, not a swimming tub. It's hot outside. That means jump in if you want to be cooled off.
We were hot in the house.
We were hot. Well, take y'all hot butts back in the house. Who the heck? Wait a minute, who are you? What's your name? Corona.
Oh my God.
What do you say, Jaleel?
Carmelo.
Who the heck is that? What's your name? California? Wow. West side of California or what? What's your middle name? West side? Oh, man. We got Daniel and Caden. And who the freak is? Oh, that's Nation. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of y'all get underwater and blow bubbles, and then the pool will be hot because all y'all breath hot.
Really, nigga?
Hey, y'all trying, you know you didn't tell the truth. Did you brush your teeth? Hold on. Did you brush your teeth?
No.
Did you brush your teeth? Did they do it?
Yeah.
Thank you. She told the truth. Listen, stop lying. Lie again. Yeah, that's my face. Oh, my camera. Now that I clean my freaking camera off, I want to see y'all do some tricks. Who can jump in the water? Okay, now that I clean my camera off again, because the west side of California just want to spray water on me, I want y'all to do some tricks. Who can dive in the pool the coolest? Let me see, Leon. Show me something, baby. Oh, it's too cold. Look at him. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Who said that? Come on in, Caden. Come on, cousin Caden. Oh, my God. That looked like it hurt. Come on in. Show me something, man. Spectacular. Oh, my God. Leon could be a lifeguard. Nation, what you got? Show me something besides that afro. Come on, Nene. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Are you freaking kidding me? Jaleel, can you freaking dive? Let me see then. Big old goosebump self. Leon, you have the coolest dive I've ever seen. Come on in. Show me something, Caden. Cousin Caden. Oh, wow. That's a little bit better. Come on, Jalele. And you too, Callie. And you, Carmelo. And you too, Daniel. You can dive. Talking about got them doo-doo braids in your head. It ain't cold. What the freak? Do a cannonball then. Let me see. This kid talking about a cannonball. Boy, Leon. Look how big her cannonball is. She probably gonna get a camera on my water. Water on my eyes. She got camera on my foot. Water on my freaking foot. I just woke up, all right? Y'all woke me up. I was in that sleep, and all I had was...
Go stupid. Oh, go crazy, yeah. Go stupid.
go crazy. Hold on a little bit. I wasn't listening to no freaking music in my sleep. What's wrong with you?
I wasn't into
baby music. Yeah, oh, baby music. Yeah, that was the kids. They was listening to that. Forget you, California. Forget you. Front flip, let me see. Oh, back flop. Jesus Christ. Huh? What do you want, California? Come on in, Carmelo. Show me some. Oh, my God. So he's definitely going to the NBA doing that. All right, look, I'm about to go back inside because I got to show y'all my gaming setup. Let go.
I promise, guys, it's time to take you into my secret hiding spot. That's right, where I be hibernating at like a big old beast. It's time to go in my game room and check out my 2020 gaming setup. Now, I have to remind you, this thing is almost all the way finished, but I still need my new gaming table. So do not make fun of my table. I can already hear it now. I don't know what's up with people on YouTube, man. It's like y'all can never be satisfied. Somebody can show you a whole bunch of gold and you can still find the messed up stuff in it. I don't know why, but please, let's try to stay positive this video. Matter of fact, drop a like on this video right now before I even take you up to my gaming office, because I shouldn't even be showing y'all this until it's done, knowing that most of y'all probably not gonna appreciate the hard work and efforts that has been put into this setup. But nevertheless, here we go. Now, just like my car is outside, my closet in here, my sneaker collection, my jewelry, clothes, and everything that I like to do, I actually went all out this time. You know what I'm saying? I'm scared, man. Bruh. I already want to show y'all just like that. This is not something you can just walk up on. Like, look at this, look at this. You got to be prepared, all right? So prepare yourself right now. Boom. You ready? Here we go.
Damn!
See? I try to tell y'all you got to be prepared. I'm going to keep the light off because it's actually cooler. Well, the light is up. Man, come on now. Who you know rocking like this, bro? Now, I ain't gonna count. A lot of you professional gamers out there, you already been doing stuff like this. But me, I've never did nothing like this. You see this right here? You see this? I'm gonna cut the light on. Hold on, man. Let me cut the freaking light on. It's dark. I ain't gonna count. But in the dark, it looks better in real life, just so you know. But right now, for camera purposes only, let me show you guys something, man. You see this right here? This big old group of tech stuff. This is a beast. Now, this stuff all under there, everything lit up and everything. This is my headset right here, as you can see. Boom, it's lit. You're probably looking for my P4. It's down there on the ground because I can't wait for the next gen to come out. Shout out to PlayStation 5. Right here, we got my streaming deck. If I was to say I wanted to stream, first thing I would need to do is cut the freaking video game on. The game is actually not on. Let's cut that mug on real quick. There we go. You see the mouse pad lighting up, man. It wasn't plugged up when we first came in because it was actually charging my freaking controller. But forget that. Hold on. Where my video game at, man? Okay, guys. I'm not going to lie. This is the hardest thing to do, especially for the first couple of times. I'm pretty sure after I've done it a lot, it's going to be simple. But as you can see, on this screen, I got exactly what they see if I was streaming. On this screen, I got my OBS setup. That's open broadcast settings for those of you that don't know. And what that is basically what you need to do to stream. I mean, you don't need that. You can stream off your PlayStation or Xbox, but this is the legit way to stream. All right, let's go into my career. Let's pick my character, join a part, get a game, and show you guys exactly what I see. You see, I got the camera right there. This isn't even my final stuff. I have another camera that's coming that's better than this, but right now I got this, all right? Still got the streaming deck. I'm gonna show you guys something right here. The CJ layout button, it does work. There it is right there. These videos right here, I cut them off. If I wanna cut them on, I press this button, boom, it plays my content. Press the middle button, boom, again, it plays my content. All of these are my videos. But when I streamed and did a test run, everybody was complaining, oh, this is too big, cut these out, make it smaller, we just wanna see the game. Boom, if you wanna do that, I eject the swag, those disappear. I freaking love it, man. It's like I'm my own DJ right now. This is crazy. If I want to start a stream right now, all I have to do is press this button and I'm literally live. I don't gotta do nothing else. If I wanted to end the stream, I think it's this one. Yeah, end stream. Boom. This is simple, man. A lot of fun stuff. I can't even lie, man. This is cool. Now I see why you guys, you gamers, actually go all out, get your setups, get your PCs and everything. And speaking of the PCs, man, that PC is so cool. I could do so much stuff. Hold on real quick. Let me show you. See that right there? Let me show you something, man. Show you the different colors and different options and animations I can do with this freaking computer and this digital LED setup. So we got the static,
Change the speed. You see the color changed already, right? Yeah, as a matter of fact, I'm just gonna keep it over here. I'm gonna keep it over there. You see the colors.
Oh my God! Wow! Oh my God!
Man, you see the colors. All right, let's go to the bottom. Change that up. Put that on static. Change that mug to teal. Teal green. Oh, that mug. Crazy. Look, I can do so much stuff. What's Digital H do? Wow. What's Digital G? Ooh. You see them colors? Do you see them freaking colors?
Bruh.
Like 6ix9ine hair up in here. Hold on. What else we can do? Digital I. Dang. Looks crazy. Put that mug on green. You know I'm about to get a whole bunch of greens. You know what I mean? So I'm going to keep it on green right now. I'm going to apply. I'm going to leave that alone. I'm pretty sure you guys seen enough of this. It's time for me to freaking play.
Currently, guys, we are at the freaking public park. That's right. Not our backyard. We are at the park. I don't even know what this park is called, but I do know that we're here to play some football because every time we play football in our backyard, somehow the ball ends up in my neighbor's house, and I'm sick of that. And this yard is super big, and we got more than just me and Leon today. Actually, Jaleah and I with us. She took the other little kids over there to the park, so we about to play real tackle football. Who ready for this? You ready, Kaden? You not? You ready, Nation?
No, I'm gonna
jump on Dan. Oh, you going down.
I'm gonna
sack
Aiden.
Dang. Aiden, what you got to say about that? Ain't nobody said that about Leon. Leon gonna be the star player? My boy. Now look, I gotta be the cameraman, man. You think I could throw the football and be the cameraman?
Yeah.
That's kind of really hard.
Let Kaden be.
It'll be like, ooh. Kaden don't know how to hold a camera. This camera too heavy for him, man.
Oh my God.
Oh, man. Okay, who's gonna be the teams? Y'all three versus them? That's definitely not fair. All right, this is what y'all need to do. Whoever catch the ball first, y'all on teams. We're gonna do it like this. The first three.
You know Leon gonna catch it.
Well, then he's first on the team. Then it's the next person to catch it on the team. Come on, Nation. Go long. Look up.
Yeah.
Look up, Nation. Oh, Daniel's on the team first. Team A is Daniel. Nice. So you out there, you stand over there. You already on the team.
Yes, sir.
Let me see that. Alright. Go long. Look up. Oh, all right, enough of that. And why y'all standing in the shade trying to be slick? Go get it. Oh, Daniel and Leon versus y'all three. Daniel and Leon versus y'all three. All right, easy. All right, y'all get ball first since y'all actually caught the ball. Moody scooters, because we're going to need this whole field. You see this? You see all this room we got, finally? Let me see the ball. I'm going to be playing quarterback. Even though I'm playing cameraman as well, but I'm quarterback on both teams. Hey, Nation, don't worry about the scooter, it's grass. All right, look, check this out, you ready? You better catch everything I throw, because I know how to throw, all right? Leon, you ready? Move that scooter in, what you doing? Oh. Well, that's how you do with the money we give you. Okay, down, set. We're gonna get it, call for it. When you ready, Leon, call for it. Oh, he dropped the hot potato. I honestly thought you was about to go far in life. All right, that was first down. You almost caught it, but you got to do better than that. Said, Daniel, look up, Daniel. Hey, we ain't playing two-hand. We playing tackle, baby. Tackle him. Oh, dang. That's nice. That's what I'm talking about. Kaden, we not playing two-hand tag no more. This ain't so cool land on the basketball court. This is grass. Need you to get physical. Good catch, by the way. Hey, Aiden, good tackle, by the way. Come on, Leo, get over here for us offsides. Huh? What?
It's offsides.
We right here. We right here with it. Where y'all going? That shit, you offsides. Set. Hut. Leo. Oh, my God.
Nope.
Oh, go, Leon. Oh my God! This zoo hitting him with a spin cycle straight out the washing machine.
Oh my God! He's on X Games mode.
He ain't even gotta do this. The dang on goal is the other way. Yo, I wasn't recording none of that. My bad. I was actually looking. Hey, that's a touchdown. Y'all wanna go for extra point? You did, Nation. It's almost your turn to catch. You better get ready. Extra point, Leon. Come on over here. He right here with it.
Look at them breathing. After this conversion, y'all, we're going to go down there and get some water, or y'all want to run through the play?
Run through the play.
Bet. Ted Hunt. Go, go. Look up, look up, look up. Leon. You ain't running, Leon. You tired. Daniel, that's for you. Oh, no extra point. Y'all ball, Aiden and Nation and Kaden. Come on. Right there where y'all at. Right there where y'all at. This is where y'all starting from. And y'all got to go all the way down there. And when y'all get down there and score, that's where the water at, all right? Okay. Give me the ball. Okay. You ready? Kaden, don't mess this up. Damn, what you doing, Nation? You offsides. Get over here, Nation. You on this team. Oh. You tripping. Damn, say Hunt. Look up, Aiden, look up. Go, my God. He just want to tackle him back. Come on, Aiden, you got to catch that, bro. You was catching that so cool, man. Come on, Daniel. Lifting her shirt up. Does anybody want to see that bird chest? He looking at Jaleah. Yeah, Jaleah coming. What, you trying to show off? Come on, get over here then. Quit playing around. Say Hunt. Nation, look up, Nation. Ooh, he going to steal it, Nation. Keep going. That way, run around, run around. Aiden! Interception! Oh, my God. Whoa! This kid is going somewhere in life.
Nope.
Oh, my God. His sister just killed him. Nice, bro. Nice. That was a nice interception, even though I'm the one that threw it. Wow. Okay. That's no extra point after that, or is it? Extra point?
Yeah.
The water down there, y'all gonna never get to drink that. Look at Kaden lips. Oh my God. No. Damn. Said. Daniel, look up. Daniel, look up. Oh my. This team is a superstar team. Come on, y'all. Come get some water. Come get some water. Timeout. Y'all ready to go?
Yeah.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Said. Eyes open. Eyes open. Kaden. There you go, Aiden. Oh, wow. Now we got a crowd. Deep. We got a crowd. Oh, man. Don't fight the crowd. Come on, guys. Don't fight the crowd. Learn how to play through it. Come on, Nation. Oh, snaps. I almost caught that. This is my first not catch, actually. Come on, Nation. Damn, blueberry, yum yum, say it. Hut. Go, Aiden, go. Let's go, Aiden, let's go. What happened, Leon? I thought you wanted to tackle him. You got scored on, boy. Kaden, good job, my boy. You did good at doing nothing. Yeah, good job. Come on, y'all, extra point conversion, come on. Good job, y'all. Y'all still losing, but good job. Y'all look good at losing. Don't worry about the crowd. Come on. Extra point. Come back. Extra point. Get down here, Nation. We right here with it. Let them get over there for this offside. Stop itching. Say, extra point. Go, Nation. Don't get to.
Whoa.
Nation, you almost got him, but you ran the wrong way. Give me that ball. Come on, superstars. Y'all ready for this? All right, my stars, we're in. Show me something. Come over here. Look, who gonna catch you? Let me know so I can know who I'm. You? All right, bad. Which route you gonna run?
Straight.
You gonna run to the left? Straight? That was easy. Hail Mary. Hail Mary, down, say hut. Keep them eyes open, Leo. Oh, my God. He intercepted you. Oh, my God. Fumble. Wow. Kaden chasing him, but he ain't going to catch him. Oh, dang. He broke the tackle. Oh, no. He's too weak. Oh, fumble. It's a lot of fumbling going on, man. Hey, the newest recruit is Jaleah. She's here to tackle Daniel and Leon. She just joined Aiden and Kaden. So y'all get over there. Oh, it's offsides. Nation, you over here. Oh, never mind. Where we going? Who just scored?
Us.
That was extra point time.
Tackling,
that was still a touchdown. Leon, y'all go up for extra point. You ready? Get over here. You on the wrong side. All right, Jaleah, your job is to stop these two and her from scoring. Ted, hut. Eyes open. She can't stop you. Oh, my God. He caught that. Leg it. All right, it's Jaleah and them ball.
Let's see if she know how to catch. Y'all better tackle the heck out of her.
I'm tackling the heck out of her.
All y'all triple team, dog foul, dog foul. Let me see the ball, let me see the ball. All right, Jalea, this your first play. Don't screw this up. Blueberry, yum, yum, say it. Eyes open, Jalea, eyes open. Eyes open, Jalea. Oh, my God. She's a superstar. What the heck? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. First he on X Games mode.
First freaking high five, bro. You got a new teammate, bro. She's celebrating. Aiden's like, whoa, this girl's actually good. Come on, Daniel. She got you itching, bro. What's going on, my boy? You over here scratching. Hey, crowd. Y'all ain't going to say nothing. She broke Leon's neck. Well, I see you limping. Oh, my God. So you ain't know your sister was good. Are you kidding me?
Wow. Big
ducky feet. Them big ducky feet got her a touchdown. All right, superstar, the newest superstar, Jalea. It's your time to go for extra point. Come on. We're going for extra point. You over here. Y'all outside, Leon. Come on now. Damn, Sad. Hey, hey. Oh, they can't stop you. They can't stop you. They can't stop you. Oh, my God.
Nope.
Oh, my God. Dude, she is good. Aiden, say that again. She is good. What the heck? She got these boys. Bro, she's like that girl from the movies that can play real football with the dudes. She got you looking crazy. I saw all of that. Daniel, look at you. What you got to say, man? So, Jalea, high five, man. You got the skills for me. Obviously, all that practice is paying off. Caden is like, I don't even need to do nothing. I'm just become a part of the crowd.
Yeah.
It's only my third day out here. I don't know.
Yo, shit. Nation, you can't stop her. You can't stop her. She juked you first. Come on, y'all ball. Get up. Y'all looking tired and pretty weak. Come on, now. Quit playing. Represent. Come on, man. Are y'all the cool kids or the wolf pack?
We're the monsters.
Oh, okay. Down, Sad. Hut, go, Leon. I know she gonna tackle the heck out of this boy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She gone. Well, he's gone. My bad. E8. Oh, my God!
She got your ass.
Oh, my. Fumble. Fumble. Oh, dang. Whoa, bro. Do you see this? My daughter is like a whole man out here, bruh. She killing these dudes. Yo, I'm gonna sign you up for football. What do you mean, brother? No, so long. You know where the touchdown at. It's down there past the shade. Come on, bro. Look how far she freaking ran, bruh. Quit itching. Jalea, you is better than anybody I ever saw in my own 2 eyes. This is crazy. Hold on, I steal y'all ball. Oh, no, it was a fumble and Caden got that. Nice work, Caden. Come on, over here. It's almost half of water right after Jalea and them score because you know she's scoring. Yeah, y'all ball. He stole it after you got the freaking fumble. Uh-oh, he took his shirt off. Skins versus shirts. Y'all got that big cocky dude down there even watching y'all play. Come on. Down, set. I want you to catch it. I want you to catch it. Aiden, I see you, my boy. Put some work in. Oh, oh. Put some work in. Aiden putting in work with his gadget. Oh, oh. You better not fall. Oh, man. How you get tackled by Carnation out of all people? And Jalea wouldn't even fall to the boys. At least you caught it, Aiden. Y'all looking good out there, bruh. Caden got the fumble. Jalea getting tackles and touchdowns. And Aiden just literally caught that and went beast mode. Leon's over there. Whoa. You all right? The heck? We need him in this game, too. You ready to play? Never mind. Okay, Jalea's drinking all the water with her mouth, so that's contaminated. COVID-19. Hello, I'm here from Fox News, and we got the newest superstar, Jalea. How do you feel about today's game?
Halftime, we're here to talk to you and only you.
Good.
That's it?
Trash.
Oh, wow, really? What you got to say, Caden?
We doing good.
We doing good right now? Okay, what about you, Aiden?
No words?
Wow, not even for your teammate, Jalea, the superstar that came out of nowhere?
Trash.
Wow.
And what about you?
I'm gonna tackle Jalea.
Oh.
Her hair's gonna be like a tree after this.
Oh, what that mean? I never heard of that.
I'm tired of her.
You tired of her? What you got to say, old superstar that don't exist no more?
Shut up!
You're like a has-been because she just came and stole the clout. All right, here we go, man. Y'all go up an extra point. Aiden got the touchdown. Nation tackled him, but it was still a touchdown. Ted! Hut! Oh, can they stop Jalea? Can they get a tackle? They got a... Oh, she's so smart. She's so freaking smart. That was legal. She passed behind her. He caught it. He scored. Dude, you are doing stuff that I never seen before. She acting like it's a straight video game, bro. She out here doing everything she wanted to do. How come y'all wasn't guarding Aiden?
No,
he was wide open. She threw it straight to him. She fell off slow. She was like, no.
She landed on you.
I feel so bad for you. She's all heavy and stuff. All right, ball. It's y'all turn. Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Is y'all ready? You running it? You straight run?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Nation, are you outside? Are you on this team? Down, set. Hold on, my voice just cracked. Hey, hey, y'all drunk all the water. Down, set. See what you got. See what he got. Oh. Okay, Leon. He tired of getting shackled. Oh, he tired of looking trash. Oh my, bruh, really? Kaden? Kaden just tackled Leon. Kaden.
I tackled Aiden.
No, Kaden. Kaden? Good tackle, Kaden. I seen that, boy. You slipped because you didn't want to get tackled by Kaden. So you just stopped. You just stopped. You didn't want to get tackled. Huh?
Run up.
You want to run? Oh, y'all all want to run now, huh? You don't know how to catch, huh? Come on, Leon. You want to run up? Down, Sid. Oh, snap. Oh, get the juke on. Get your juke on. Oh, baby. Get your juke on. Get your juke on, Nation. Nation. Oh, nice break on the tackle. Nation, why are you not running? Oh, my gosh. She got away from Jaleea. First person to score since Jaleea came out here. Jaleea like, I let her do that. I'm tired. All right, Nation. So, look, you get to run next time. But, look, so far, you looking trash. I'm just letting you know. Come on now, Nation. I see you, girl. No, no way. You got all the way down there before you got tackled by Kaden. Good job, Nation. Good job. I thought you really wasn't good enough, but you did it. You showed me. Now you need some water that y'all drunk it all. Come on. Gucci. Last play, because y'all look like y'all about to pass out. We got to go get some more water. Y'all want to go get some more water? You got a lot. I'm going to have to edit this video to tell you the accurate number. I don't want to lie. I think you got three touchdowns.
Can I get one?
A touchdown? All right, hold on. Wait. Come back. It's the extra point time. Say it.
Uh-oh.
Damn! You are trash. Good job, Jaleea. Look at Kaden run. Keep going, boy. Good job, Kaden. What if he just fell out of nowhere? He almost fell.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
How did you feel, Nation?
Don't talk to me.
How did you feel,
Nappy
Leon?
Hair.
I feel like Jaleea's trash.
Nappy head! Get your potato hair! Get your motherfucking elephant because you tripped on me. Then you go
head.
Like, leave me alone.
My back. Oh my god. Itching over there.
How is y'all itching? How
did you get in the water, bro? You're gonna die.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
You the one who's like. Hey, that's what the water.
Hey, that ain't so fast.
I finally made it back and I got everybody ice cream and they're so happy. Are you happy now, Nation? How you almost done? What the freak? You too? Not you. Good job, Leon. Not you. No, good job. Good job. Everybody except for y'all greeted sales. Dang! Nation, finna be playing football by yourself, girl. They ain't even nowhere near done. Hey, Carmelo, how you got so much swag, my boy? He don't say nothing.
My nigga, I haven't heard nothing from you, my nigga. Where are you, my nigga? Where are you?
Dang, you still itchy? You still salty? Is Jaleea good at football? Yeah. He finally came to his senses. Wow. Oh. Wow. Wait, she's not good?
She's not good at basketball, though.
Ooh, I smell a 1v1.
That's true.
Wait, you're not better than him at basketball? But you got these big old duck, what you call them, Nation? Big duck feet. Hold on, you trying to act like you ain't smashing that. Look at.
Hey, yo!
King of the court, whoever scored first wins. Uh-huh. What about you, Aiden? I heard you was crying when I left. Something about you bust a vein? That's more like a scratch. But okay, we'll call it a vein that burst. If you want a scene cooler.
Guys, there's a basketball court over there.
It is? Hold on, ain't that my Water Nation? I think it is.
Nation, this is ours.
Nation! I'm sick of COVID now. Anyway, Kaden, what about you? Y'all here by yourself looking kind of ashy. You need some lotion? Hey, yo! What happened to your shoulder?
He didn't take a shower.
Ew. You used the pool as a shower? Hold on, bro. We're going to call you Dirty C.
He was already swimming before we told him that we were
going to go. But I didn't have no clothes.
Dirty C,
you who you get past it to?
The shower.
The water.
Dude.
Nation drinking everybody's water. For her messed up fro. Look like you got shocked by electrocution. Hold on now. Look, is y'all going to be playing football when we get done with these popsicles or y'all done?
Yeah, we're
playing
football.
Playing football? Yeah. Well, hurry it up then. Come on now. I'm trying to get some action. Now, y'all over here chilling on halftime. I ain't trying to record y'all. What? Thank you, Kaden. You and Nation. Come on, 1v1. 1v1 in the catch battle. Catch battle. Give me the ball. Catch battle. See who can catch the best. Y'all go down there in the shade. We're going to see who can catch. Look up. Wow. Y'all are equal. Y'all both equal. Y'all. Oh, nice throw, my boy. Nice freaking. Oh, that hurt it. Did that hurt? I knew it. This thing pointing.
I can't throw.
You can't throw? You mean you can't catch? All right, look, one at a time. Don't try to go for it at the same time because that's just ugly. All right, let's see, Kaden. We're going to keep track of who can catch the most. Kaden, one. Wow, Kaden. Nation. Oh my. You lost. Kaden won. Kaden, two. Nice work, Kaden. I can't catch with one hand while recording and looking at Nation. Nation trying to send all clothes and cheat. Okay. Show me something, baby. There you go, Kaden. Oh, and Nation tried to steal that. I saw that. Oh! Y'all want to tackle each other?
Yeah, no. Yeah, I guess.
All right, look. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to fake to it that way and then throw that way. And whoever catches it, the other person go for the tackle. Tackle! What the heck? He broke that weak tackle. Now y'all see what it looks like from afar. Come on, Daniel. You're not even eating your ice cream. Why you drinking water? We're not playing football yet. Come on, you spilling it. Thirsty all. Come on, bro. Put the top back on it so we can get this game. Thank you, Leon. Finally, somebody finished over here besides Nation. And what's your name again? California?
Cali.
Yeah.
Cali.
I remember his name is Carmelo.
California.
Now I remember her name is California. Okay, she got the Black Forces on. Wait, what is it? It's Black Forces. Wait, what is it? Black Forces. Wait, what is it?
Black Forces.
Fine. That nigga wearing Black Air Forces.
What does that have to do with anything?
That nigga don't care about his future and he don't care about his life. What the fuck make you think he gonna care about my life?
Come on, y'all. Get y'all butts up. I'm gonna give y'all a countdown. If y'all not done in 15 seconds, guess what? Push-ups. 14.
Hey, it's cold.
I know. 13. Who littered? Put it in the bag, man. Put it in the bag right there. I brought a bag for that reason. Tie a knot in the bottom with a hole at in the bag, too. Oh, I heard that cuss word, Leon. What you talking about over here? Nah, I got...
ugly eye.
Ugly eye. Hold on, who you talking to? He called you ugly eye.
Yeah, because I stole his catch.
All right, Leon, let me see something. Go down there. Go long. Eyes open. That's my boy. You done yet? 9. Oh, y'all. Oh, snap, y'all almost hit me in the face. Leon, that ball would have bust my glasses wide open. Hold on, man. The freak they doing at the park. Am I seeing stuff?
Hey, I thought
Hey, yo! All right, don't look over there. I think they're making a movie or something.
Oh, you nasty.
What we gonna do? Y'all need to show off. Jaleah making y'all look like weak links. Y'all got the water in y'all system and the ice cream. I need y'all to flex, all right?
Okay, I'm ready.
Look, Jaleah already looking. Why y'all not playing defense? Y'all all the way down there. What the heck? Hold on. Y'all want to throw it off to them? And then they catch it and run? Because it is the first play. It's the first play. Throw it off. Whoever catches, just run. Everybody else block for them, all right? It's like a kickoff. Basically, this is a kickoff. Go. Throw it high, Aiden. Get that. Go. They're not even trying to tackle him. Oh. They fight the ball. Nation ain't playing no more after the ice. Oh, step. What the heck? I know Jaleah mad now. What? He don't know the play.
I just saw.
No, 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 my name. I'm the lineman. He's the wide receiver. She's the quarterback.
You throw to me?
Okay.
Is that
run?
I bet. You want to run it?
Yeah.
Run
I'm a body.
Hand off?
I'm a body.
Oh, yeah, baby, baby. Damn, Sad. Yeah. Ah. So close. That was y'all extra point attempt. Did you lead them ball? Bro, you stopped, looked at it, put your arms out. You could have been still running up to the spot. Bro, high throw it low. He just waited like that, didn't he? Like, what you think he's gonna do? I got it on camera, bro. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Here's your lead them turn. Daniel's still itching. I see that. Aiden, she asked you, are you ready? Aiden think his vein burst over here. Come on now, Leon. What are you throwing there? Damn, set. Blueberry, yum, yum, set. Ice cream, set. Offsides. Hut. Aiden, you open. Go. Oh. Nation too weak. He dragging her. He's literally dragging her. Oh, wow. Oh, they finally stopped making a movie over there. Wow. Okay. That was good work. Dang, Aiden can barely get up. You good? Hold on, you're not used to playing football, is you?
I am.
Oh, you are? Then act like it. Come on, act like it. Man up. Let's see the ball. He playing soccer. What?
Yeah, he plays soccer.
So when I say football, you were talking about soccer?
No.
Okay. Down, set. Kaden. Oh, my God. That was nice, though. He caught that. You got to admit. He really caught that. Hey, is you happy I threw it to you, though?
Yeah.
You thought I wasn't going to throw it to you, didn't you?
No.
Yeah, come on, let's go. Set. She going to catch that. Oh, my God. You guys getting drilled by a girl. Come on, show me something. Show me something. Oh, you on her team. Okay, you keep talking about basketball, but guess what? Do you see any courts around here? Do you see? What the heck?
She was offside.
Who?
Jaleah.
See, you called me?
Now you can play to see a basketball. Now I'm tired of playing football.
You tired of playing football? I never take y'all to the park, do I?
No.
This is the first time ever. And he running to go back home. Where we always at? Which one is it?
Here.
Dang, she aiming that strap at you, boy. Gratata.
That foo-foo lame shit, I ain't with it. I sent some shots at your bed. Gratata.
All right, ball. Good job. Come on now. Down, say. Go. Hands up. Look up, Leon. Oh, my God. Talking about I throw low. How is it low when it came from the sky? It came from the sky. It's not low. Dang. You could be a quarterback, too? This girl got it all, and you got nothing. Talking about basketball. Come on. Get over here. Down, set. Oh, Nation with the moves. I see you, Nation. Hit Jaleah with the move. Oh! Danger. Oh, broke out that weak tackle, boy. Come on, Nisha. You're going to run out of gas soon. You got to go somewhere. Oh, handoff. Show me what you got, Daniel. I know Jaleah finna tackle him. You cannot throw it in front of you, only behind you. You can't throw in front of you. That's over. That's, how is that? He's in front of you. Look where you at and look where he at. Huh? Exactly. All right, so you right here with it. You right here. Good job. Good job. But Jaleah tackled you. Give me the ball. Leon, you want to run it?
No.
Nation, you want to run it?
Yeah.
Me.
Daniel, I want Daniel because he be getting tackled. It's the funniest when he do it. Set. Get him, Jaleah. What are you doing? Run, you clown. Get that boy. Nation, you can't do that. That's holding. 5-yard penalty. Oh, my God. Fumble.
You said 5 yards.
Oh, yeah, I did say penalty. Yeah, I said 5-yard penalty because Nation was cheating. So, Nation was holding Jaleah. You can't do that. She's trying to block, but she's holding? You can't block and hold, Nation.
What if Taco
Bell? Taco Nation! Y'all left your teammate out the plan. Nation, go get in the huddle. They doing a plan. Oh, you missed it. Okay. What's your plan? Tell me. Okay, that plan is really hot and stinky. Shit! Oh, dang! Hold on! Oh, she down. You down, Nation. You down. It wasn't a clean down, but you down. Nevertheless, both legs on the ground. Jaleah tried to kill you. It didn't really work that way because Nation a little strong. But good job, both of y'all. That's real football. I like
hey,
it.
Come on.
Yeah. Holy donut shop. Down, Seth. Aiden is scary. He don't want to tackle him. Oh my God. D. He sunned you, boy. That was still a touchdown though, because you passed the thing. But still though, that was funny. Alright. Extra point. That was the extra point, was it?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. Alright, no extra points. Is she snapping on him now? Oh, no, no, they laughing.
The
Wolfpack and cool kids, come on.
Yeah.
Y'all right here? Water? Timeout, break call. Go get some water. So we were just sitting down over here drinking, taking a break when Jaleah started talking about back in the day at school before COVID, and they used to do slap boxing challenges after school and stuff. And I never seen nothing like that. At this park, you seen it too, Leon? Show me what they used to do. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dang, I didn't know you could fight like that, bro. Hold on, do Daniel. He's scared. Hold on, man, let's figure this out. Which one of y'all is the freaking baddest kids in here? You? You the baddest kid? Oh, Nation, why are you punching me? Okay, get.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
Get Nation then, Jaleah. Get Nation. Leon, get Nation. Keep this shit. Oh, that was Daniel. Jump, Daniel. Daniel, do not run to the street. Do not run to the street. How you fight Leon? What the heck? Leon, I thought that was on teams. Oh, she literally kicked your butt. All right, basically everybody over there scared the slap box except for her and him. So I guess you gotta see brother and sister battle. Fight! Dang. Oh, ooh. Dang. Ooh, nice dodge. Ooh.
What's up?
Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. It's a lot of ducking and dodging going on. Nation doing a windmill. Oh! Knockout! You lost, Nation. No, Nation. I can't let you go out like that.
No.
Nation, I can't let you go out there like that. Nation, your face is red. Nation! Leon! Run! You're too good for her. Oh my God. Nation, he's too good for you. Just chill out, all right? You lost. Go get Kaden. Kaden, you scared of Nation? She just got dropped, bro. I bet. Hold on. Who want to do the $100 per kill Fortnite battle challenge?
Me!
Oh, whoa, a lot of people want to do that.
Bro,
whoa. Hold on. We ain't got Fortnite right here, so who want to do slap box challenge first?
Me. I'll
against
do it.
Who?
Daniel.
No.
Get over here, you scaredy cat.
No,
Yes, whoever wins. I bet. This is a $20 slapback, slap box challenge. Come on. Whoever wins the battle get a 20-piece nugget. $100 per kill? You are doing the slap box. If you don't do the slap box, you're not entered into the Fortnite. You have to do this challenge to get into the new challenge. No faces. All body. Yeah. Bet. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Ooh. Where you going, Nation? Ooh. Get it, Kane. She running for you, boy. She running. Oh. Damn. Oh, my God. I can't even get my words out. This is hilarious. 5, 4. Ooh, I think Nation winning. 3, 2, 1. Katie got the. Oh, he smacked the fan. This is stupid, guys. I can't believe y'all doing this. Hold on, I'm gonna get the boxing. What's she doing over there? Okay, she tripping. Who next? Daniel and Leon. That was a tie, so both of y'all automatically entered into the $100 Fortnite challenge.
Ooh,
all right.
So we get V-Bucks for it.
Oh my God. Do what you want with the money, alright? Alright. Ding 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 ding. Body only. Come on now. It's a time limit. Uh-oh. A lot of missing going. Oh. Leon connected a couple. Oh. Daniel came back. Oh! Daniel leading the way with the slap. Oh, Leon's coming with a combo. Slap combo. Oh, my. 5, 4, 3. Oh, Daniel winning. 2. You got knocked the freak out.
Hey, Daniel, you're scared.
Dang, you were scared and you won? What's wrong with you, man?
Nation,
you're disqualified. Leon took your spot. Why you smack him and he's already down and you wasn't even in the fight? All right, you made it to the Fortnite challenge via Nation helping you out. Nation, you lost the challenge for the first time in your life.
Oh, my God.
Dang, Nation.
Hey.
Get out of here. He's not hurt?
No, he's out of here.
You faking?
No,
I'm
not.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, it hurt.
When
he wasn't looking at me like this.
I got my boy Aiden going up against Jalea. She just threw the spit on her hands and then rubbed it in. It's going down. Ding, ding, ding. Uh-oh. He's throwing them little cat punches. Oh, my gosh. She's about to smack the glasses off of him. Hold on. I can't really see what's going on. D. Hold on. Who winning? Is Aiden winning? He is. He got a couple slaps in. Hold on. Oh, he punching now. Oh, snap. He punching. Hold on.
I feel like I want to just punch him so bad.
Oh, my God. They want to do a punch battle.
I just don't want to hurt him.
You're going to hurt him. He's a boy. Punch battle. Go.
Perfect.
Dun, dun. Go, Jalea. Let's see if you can hurt him. He's scared. You can. She can handle it. She's old enough. Come on. Look at this fool, Daniel. Driving my freaking car. Hold on, Nate. Jalea losing. Oh, combo. Who's winning, Jalea? You lose. Oh. Light her up. She's lighting him up right now. She's drilling him. Oh, he's coming back. He's drilling her. Oh, snaps. D. Hold on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jalea got the last 5 punches, Aiden. How you gonna let her do that? You don't want the money, man? Oh, man. Jalea freaking won, man. She's a good sport, too. Aiden was like, I thought she hated me after that.
He sucks at everything.
Oh, man. So, hold on. All of my winners stand over here. If you're in the Fortnite battle, and that's Nation. I didn't forget. 1, 2, 3. Kaden, where you going?
No, he's in it.
It was a tie?
Yeah,
it was a tie, but you said she lost.
So 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 that didn't make it.
Cheated.
Who?
Yo!
Nation, you didn't want to smack Leon and he was already down and you smacked him in the eye and you weren't even supposed to be doing that.
Yes, sir.
And it's no face.
He cheated. Look
He's laughing at you, Nation. Seriously.
I gave some of the money to Aiden because he did good.
No.
Dang.
I don't give him nothing. He sucks.
Oh, my God, Leon. All right. So when we get home, really, Nation. So when we get home, the next video we're going to be making is the $100 per kill Fortnite challenge with one, two, three, and four. Four of them. And we're going to a trampoline park tomorrow. What the heck's going on? Oh, they fighting. They fight. Oh, snap.
Fight.
Oh, snap. They twins, too. They twins, too. They twins. Stop. 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 No fighting. Like, no, stop. Twins. Twins. Stop. Stop. Stop, Carmelo and Callie. That's not how we play fight. Play fighting is like when you do a lot of slaps like that, not grabbing hair and ripping and all that stuff. I thought he was gonna go through the Fortnite challenge while Jaleen's over there drinking the last of my water. Hello, y'all finished y'all's a long time ago, buddy. All right, guys, we're leaving right now. Sun's going down. We had fun. I'm exhausted. I know you guys saw a lot today, but my gaming setup is OP crazy. So I need you guys to make sure when I go stream, you need to tune into the streams, all right? Give me lit, you know what I'm saying? I got a Twitch TV and I'm on YouTube at the same time every time. Make sure you tune into that, all right? Anyway, guys, this video is over. I had so much fun today. If you did too, make sure you drop a like on this video, hit that subscribe button. Help me get to 10 million subscribers so I can get that super wolf pack tattoo. That's right, I said it at 10 million subscribers. I'm getting the Wolfpack and Cool Kids tattooed on me. And I'm cutting my hair. A double whammy. Do that for me. I love you guys. Peace.
So cool. So cool, so cool, ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool, yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool, ooh.